The Saudi-led coalition fighting in Yemen has claimed that they intercepted a Houthi missile on Wednesday. The armed Houthi rebels fired at storage tanks belonging to Saudi Aramco oil company. Debris fell on residential areas when the missile, launched towards the southwestern Saudi Arabian port of Jizan, was destroyed. No casualties or damage was reported. Aramco said on Twitter that all its facilities in Jizan were safe and operating normally. Tensions have risen in recent days after the Houthis, who control most of northern Yemen, launched a series of missile strikes on Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia has been accusing arch-rival Iran of supplying missiles to the Houthis, who have taken over the Yemeni capital Sana'a and other parts of the country.